Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
Coconut oil is the new thing in dental care. It was first introduced as an alternative for toothpaste, and now it was proven that it can heal cavities. Conventional toothpastes are packed with chemicals that are harmful for your health. Infections in the oral cavity may trigger the development of many health problems, including dementia, respiratory problems, stroke, and heart disease. Go to your dentist regularly to prevent further health complications. It also important that you care about your oral hygiene as well. Researchers gave us a few good reasons to use coconut oil. The latest study conducted at the Athlone Institute examined the role of different oils in oral health. Coconut oil turned out to be the best. It's a natural antibacterial product that inhibits bacterial growth in the mouth. Streptococcus and S. mucans cause tooth decay. This eats sugar and drop the pH value in your mouth to acidic levels. This demineralizes teeth and eventually leads to the tooth decay. Dr. Damien Brady, the lead researcher at the Athlone Institute of Technology, says that incorporating enzyme-modified coconut oil into dental hygiene products would be an attractive alternative to chemical additivities, particularly as it works at relatively low concentrations. Also, with increasing antibiotic resistance, it is important that we turn our attention to new ways to combat microbial infection. Stay away from dangerous chemicals and opt for natural toothpaste. Your regular toothpaste contains sodium lauryl sulfate, fluoride, triclosan, and artificial sweeteners like aspartame. Sodium lauryl sulfate affects taste buds and gives you a better taste. Natural toothpaste ingredients: 2-3 tablespoon baking soda, 1/2 cup of coconut oil, 50 to 30 drops essential oil as like lemon, thyme, and peppermint oil. Combine the ingredients. Have you ever tired while pulling? It involves squeezing coconut oil in the mouth for 20 minutes. Do this before you eat or drink anything. Spit the oil after you finish the treatment.